West Hollywood's legendary Sunset Strip has announced that the one and only Motley Crue will be the recipients of the Elmer Valentine Award for their contributions to the history and legacy of the Sunset Strip. In a ceremony to be held Thursday, August 18th at the House of Blues, the Sunset Strip Music Festival will honor Motley Crue as they kick off the fourth annual Street Festival, bringing together some of today's hottest musical acts in a three-day celebration of music, which will be held along the iconic 1.6-mile stretch of Sunset Boulevard. Motley Crue, one of rock and roll's original bad boys, have comprised worldwide album sales exceeding 80 million, have released 7 platinum or multi-platinum albums, penned 22 top 40 mainstream rock hits, 6 top 20 pop singles, received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, taken 3 Grammy nominations for Best Hard Rock Performance, and wrote a New York Times best-selling memoir and performed more than 1,350 live gigs across the globe to date. Motley got their start on the Sunset Strip in the 80s as they performed many nights at the famous Whiskey A Go-Go and the Roxy as the band rose to fame and catapulted themselves to the forefront of the 80s metal glam bands. The guys also filmed their video for Kickstart My Heart at the Whiskey, and for a while lived just up the street from the venue on Clark Street, making the Sunset Strip their official home. At 2010 Sunset Strip Music Festival honoring Slash, Nikki Sixx took to the podium to discuss how proud he was that Motley Crue had a direct hand in helping out another legendary Sunset Strip band, Guns N' Roses, rise to the top of rock and roll, much the same way when Ozzy Osbourne invited Motley to tour with him in the 80s.
Motley Crue asked Guns N' Roses to come out on tour with us in 1987, and that was one of my very favorite tours. Me and Slash used to hang out at my house before Guns N' Roses had broke, and we drank a lot on that tour. We drank a lot. But what I saw was a band, and I saw a guy come into themselves, and it made me proud because I remembered what it was like to be in Motley Crue and have Ozzy Osbourne give us that same shot, and I'm really proud to be part of that legacy with him.
2011 marks the fourth installment of the Sunset Strip Music Festival, which celebrates the music and icons that have made an impact on the legacy of the Strip. The 2011 Sunset Strip Music Festival will take place August 18th through the 20th, with a full list of performers being announced in the coming weeks.